If you're in the market for either of these two bags, Palm Springs Mini or the Alma BB, you've just come to the right video. Or if you're not even in the market for them, maybe just stick around for the crack anyway. My fragrance of the day is none other than Baccarat Rouge 540. I've told you all the notes in this one before. She is just a stunner by Maison Francis Cap Dijon from Paris. And it is, I'm telling you, a stunner. This one I actually was wearing yesterday when I got my hair done because we're all allowed out to get our hair done again. Literally everybody was like, oh my God, you smell amazing. What are you wearing? So this is it. It is very expensive, ladies and gents. So it might be for a special occasion. I know some of you have them already, or just get yourself a little sample. You don't need to buy the full bottle. Or what you could do, another great idea, is buy one with somebody else, your mom, your sister, your aunt, and share it. Isn't that a good idea? Well, hi everybody and welcome back. It is fabulous to have you all back here again. And thank you so much to all my new subscribers. My God, we're flying it. That's what we are. We're absolutely flying it. And I'm so over the moon. You just loved a couple of my last videos. And to my original subscribers, of course, hello, how are you all doing? I hope you're well. Mwah. Love you lots. Now, so today's going to be a fun video. It was a request video by Anne through my Instagram, and her name, her Instagram handle was Anne, and then the handle was Nasnetrum. It's a very difficult one, Anne. But Anne was looking to buy either of these two beauties. She cannot make up her mind between the stunning Palm Springs Mini or the Alma BB. So she asked me, will I do this video? And I said, of course, Anne. Of course I'll do that video. That's absolutely no problem. So I want you to leave comments down below and help her out. Also, that's what we're here for, to help each other out. Right, ladies and gents? Yes. So I'm gonna go through four different categories for this video to help Anne out. Oh, and I also wanted to say, I wanted to give a shout out. It's somebody's birthday today. And actually it might be today, but around, in and around this week. So happy birthday to Karen Krantz. Hi Karen, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. I hope you have a fabulous day. And she asked me to give her a shout out. So there you go, honey. I hope you're having a fabulous, fabulous day. Without further ado, let's get into the two beauties that you came for. So basically, Anne wants to know which one she should buy. And as I said, maybe you could help her out and comment down below. Now, I am going to go through price, value for money. We're going to go through capacity. We're going to go through durability and versatility, because I think they are the most important categories to go through when you're making a handbag decision. Now, as far as price, this one here is the more expensive one. This one is €1,580, as we know Louis Vuitton keeps putting the prices up. So this one is the more expensive one compared to the Alma BB, which is €1,100. And of course, dollars and sterling will be up on the screen. So that's the price difference there. So that's a difference of €480. So that alone may make up your mind for you, Anne. I'm not sure about that. Now, as far as capacity, I have this one full to the brim because I've told you before, this bag... Actually, I don't even have my phone in there, do I? Here's my phone. All right, I'll stick that in there as well. Of course, you know me with the note in the back. I always do that just in case. So that goes in there, like, unbelievably, just so much room in this bag. It really, there really, really is. I have my mini pochette. I'm going to show you exactly what I have in here. And as always, I'm going to transfer everything from this bag into the Alma BB to see which carries more, or maybe they carry the same amount. I'm not sure yet. I haven't even done this. This is going to be a surprise to me because I own this bag and my daughter Katie, as you know, owns the Alma BB. So the phone, and then what else do I have in here? Keys and a hand sanitizer, a pair of sunnies because it's always sunny in Ireland, not. And my card holder from YSL, my mini pochette with my lippies and any other lady bits inside. This is just like Mary Poppins bag. My beautiful round coin purse, the Vivienne one, she's in Vienna. And last but not least, my coin purse. So all of those items were inside this beauty. Now, just once I have her in my hand, I just want to talk about her a little bit more, about the durability and the versatility of this bag. Durability wise, guys, I mean, you just can't go wrong with this bag. She is so durable, and it's one of the reasons I bought her, because it rains so much here in Dublin. A lot. It was lashing, like it was like tropical weather the last couple of days. It was raining so much. So yes, I have to have a durable bag, and this definitely, most definitely is durable. I just love this. It's a grab and go, run into the shops, run into the supermarkets, run into the mall, as you would say in the States. I have one strap on her at the moment because I like to wear her crossbody. Flick her over here. Do you like actually that I dressed up for you today, by the way? This is for you guys. Yeah. This beautiful shirt actually was sent to me by a beautiful Irish designer called Katrina Hanley, and the attention to detail is just second to none. I love the collar on it. It's just really pretty, really beautiful. So thanks so much, Katrina. I'll leave details down below if anybody's interested. Now, so this bag, as you see, I have her crossbody here, and she comes with two straps. This one I never use because I always wear her crossbody, and I'm never really going to wear her as a backpack, I don't think, because I'm not 17 and I'm not 12. So not that there's anything wrong with anybody wearing a backpack, by the way, before anybody jumps on, but just for me, particularly with the size of this bag, if it was a bigger bag, I would definitely wear it, like if I was going hiking or something like that, or if I had to carry a load of stuff. But I like to wear this one crossbody, so I find her amazingly handy, just so durable. And versatility wise, she's quite versatile in that I'm a real jeans girl. I know I'm dressed up today, my hair's done, a few bits and bobs, I obviously had time in my hands. This one is definitely a casual bag. It's not really, you know, dressing up, going out bag. Now obviously going for lunch or even a dinner, even a meal, you could, but it wouldn't be your dressy bag. So for versatility, I'd kind of give it a 4 out of 5, just taking that one away because it's more casual than dressy. So that is something to take in consideration, Anne, when you're making your decision. And as I said, the durability, an absolute winner of a 5 out of 5 on this one. And capacity wise, you just saw how much it holds and stores. It is incredible. Can't recommend this bag enough, but always ask yourself, you know, your own style and what you like to wear and where you live, Anne, what the weather is like, what other bags you have actually in your collection already, because as you know, the Alma BB, I have told you before, is Katie's, and I don't need the Alma BB because I have my mini Givenchy Antigona, so it wouldn't have made sense for me to have this bag. They're too similar. They serve exactly the same purpose, really. So that's why I don't need an Alma BB, and what would have made my decision. And I have a couple of bags that are kind of similar in size. This is my Coach Tilly, which is beautiful. Do you know what I only realized actually the other day? She's actually that lovely cray color that the Hermes bags comes in. So you have my own cray. You don't need Hermes bags. Just get a Coach one. It's in cray. But she's a beautiful bag. I'm not going to go on about her. I haven't used her. Just pull her out for a little bit of eye candy there. And so now the Alma BB, a stunning, elegant bag. This bag really, really is. And as I said, the price is €1,100. So that might be something to take into consideration. Inside, of course, I have the little, well, Katie has, I gave it to her, a little Zumoni organizer, link down below if you want to get that one. I don't get anything from that. It's just for yourselves. There it is in the light. You can just see the beautiful pop of red inside there. And that is the strap of her. Again, durability wise, I'm going to put everything in now and show you what fits inside. But durability wise, this is another winner. Do you know what I did actually when I was looking at them? I was like, well, she's kind of a 5 out of 5 now for durability as well, because she has the treated leather. She's got the canvas coating that never scratches. She's the dark color, she has the feet. But I just thought I'm going to take 1 point off the durability on the Alma, just because I'd be afraid of corner wear. Now, there's nothing on this because Katie hasn't had a chance to use this bag too much yet, but I would take her off just in case, you know, she could get a little bit of corner wear on that. I wouldn't think you could throw her around really as much as this one. This one, I just think because there's more canvas, the monogram, that you could, she's just a bit more durable, I would think anyway. Plus the structure, this is a structured bag. Maybe if you stuff it too much, you might throw it out of shape. Now, to see what goes in, will I do it with or without the organizer? Let's take it out for a minute because I just want to be fair as into the two bags, because obviously the organizers do take up a bit of room. So So here we go, the mini pochette, my phone, of course, coin purse, card holder. Somebody was asking me the other day how this was holding up. She's holding up amazingly. And then hand sanitizer and keys. My 6-ring key holder is out in my car, so I was too lazy to go and get her. My round coin purse, my sunglasses, of course, and they can go, I'll just show you there. And my sunglasses can go on top, and there's still room for more in there. But that's exactly how much I put in to the Palm Springs Mini, and I certainly wouldn't need any more than that. There's even too much in that for me, and that is just beautiful. So capacity wise, they're pretty much exactly the same. And for me, it is a little bit short. It's just under my bosom there when the handles stick up. But that is the good thing about the Alma. The handles can go down as well, so you can absolutely wear her cross body and it's not going to. It's a nice length, actually. Ooh, I should have actually put the camera a bit lower. That is capacity wise, as you saw, amazing capacity. And the last category for this one is versatility. I actually rated this one higher than the Palm Springs Mini in versatility, because you could definitely take this beauty out for dinner. She's so elegant, she's so beautiful and ladylike and all the rest of it, that there would be no problem. And beautiful with cream, actually, and off-whites, baby blues, baby pink, really, really beautiful with the brown colours. I actually think a baby blue and browns are stunning, stunning together. Not a combination you'd see that often, but I think it's so elegant. So that is, yeah, she's a 5 out of 5 for versatility, and the Palm Springs Mini is 4 out of 5. Then again, I think Anne was looking at the Vachetta one, so that's something to take into consideration, Anne. Watermarks, if you mind patina. I personally don't mind patina, don't like the watermarks, but I get by that with my Pochette Matisse, wearing the twilly around the handle, and that saves it. Just absolutely brilliant against any rain or any spots just like that. So then you have to pick whether you want the Demi Urbaine or the monogram print, because the Palm Springs Mini only comes in the monogram or the reverse monogram, and this one comes in both. So that's another decision. You could get this in epi leather as well, or I think they do it in Empreinte now. And again, this is just in the mono at the moment, and in the reverse mono. So there are things I think you have to take into consideration, but mainly it's how you're going to wear it, what you want to use it for, the price, obviously, what your wardrobe is like, the weather, all of that kind of stuff. And I think that'll help you make your decision. I also have the guitar strap, which I actually was wearing this yesterday with Pochette Matisse. This goes beautifully on the Palm Springs Mini crossbody, and of course you can always wear it with this, and the mixture actually of the mono and the Demi Urbaine is lovely. So I'm getting really good use out of this strap. I love it. I change it around to my handbags all the time, and I actually wear it with the black as well. The brown and black goes so well. It's really, really nice as well. If you're asking my opinion on what I would recommend, well, obviously, I bought the Pochette Matisse, or the Palm Springs Mini, so that's what I would go for, but that's personal taste, and it's very, very hard to tell somebody else what to go for, because it really does come down to your own preference, your own personal taste. You can't go wrong with either bags, so you're safe with that decision. They are both stunning bags. This is a very classic bag that's been around for a long time. For me, I think this bag is... I think she's lovely on younger girls. Of course, us, our age group, can wear her as well, but that's why, like, I got her for Katie, because I just thought she's small, she's tiny. Even if you went for the neck size up, that could be an option. Then the other one, the Palm Springs Mini, is just great for a practical runaround bag. It really is brilliant for that, like not having like a carefree bag, no worries at all. So that's it, and there are the categories. So the overall winner then in all of it, because I did go through rating them, is basically the Alma BB, because of the price. She just kind of, I mean, they're the same capacity, and then they were even on durability and versatility, losing 1 point each on both. So the overall winner, let me present, is the Alma BB. So I hope that has helped you. As I said, I love the Palm Springs Mini. I do love both bags, but we always have to pick one. God knows, you'd probably buy one and then go back for the other one anyway. That's what happens to half of us here. So Anne, I hope that was helpful. And again, guys, thank you so much. And I hope you don't mind me. I know I go on the community tab and say thank you all the time, but I really, really mean it from the bottom of my heart. You have been amazing. And I wish you all kindness and love and luck. And I'm getting through all your request videos. Don't worry, I'm going to do the shoe videos that you're asking me for. I'm going to do the perfume videos that you've asked me for. I've them all written down, all recorded. So they are coming. I'm just trying to get through them all. And that's it from me. Till the next video, be kind, be safe, be compassionate. Love you lots. Mwah.